In this video, I'm going to show you what the Johnny Decimal Index is and why it's so useful. Think of it like your own life's database, because it ties together everything in your life using your Johnny Decimal system as the base. And it's the central record of your system. You should always start in your index. You can use it to keep notes. Here, we're recording our credit card payments along with the receipt number. And here, we're recording the tickets we've booked and making reference to where they are. I think of this as leaving myself little breadcrumbs. Don't try to remember where you put those tickets. Just tell your future self. This can radically reduce the amount of stress in your life. So that's the Johnny Decimal Index. Think of it as your new superpower. You can use almost any notes app for your index, but I use and recommend Bear, so that's what I'm going to show you in this video. The crucial part is, as long as your notes app does the basic things that I'm going to show you with Bear, the concepts are all the same. I just think it's a really nice app, and it does a really good job of keeping your Johnny Decimal Index. In most notes apps, importing notes is pretty simple. File, import, and then choose where the notes are. Here, our files are in my downloads folder. Select all of the notes. On a Mac, we can do that with Command A or use the menu. We've designed this to work with Bear's default options, so just click Import Notes. Your Notes app might be a bit different. We've put a few versions of the files in the download pack, so hopefully one of them works. If you need any help, just let me know on the forum. Every entry is structured the same. At the top is the Johnny Decimal ID, and then its title. Then we've added a brief description of the thing, with an example if required. And in some cases, we've included our rationale while we designed the thing, and links to other notes where relevant. These are called wiki links, and in many notes apps, you can click them and be taken directly to the linked index entry. Below the line is a space for notes. Write yourself little updates here so you remember what happened. This becomes really powerful when you combine it with search. There are two main ways to find a note in Bear. If you know the number or title of the item you want, press Command O for open. Type the number or title, and you're done. More powerful is search, as it searches the full text of every note. Click here and type what you're looking for. If you want to narrow your search to a category, you can select that category first in the sidebar before your search. Get in the habit of starting in your index, not in your file system. It's a better place to do your day-to-day work. This has been a really quick introduction to the Johnny Decimal Index concept. I am planning a longer series of Bear videos, and of course, if there's anything else you need, you know where to find me, email me directly, or ask a question on the forum. Hope this was useful.